Dugout News YouTube channel is what you're watching. Welcome aboard, guys. I got some new news for you concerning Shakur Stevenson and his two-fight deal with Matchroom. Now, we all know that Shakur Stevenson will be fighting Joe Cordina, a former IBF super featherweight champion, on the October 12th. That will be on the main undercard of the Dmitry Bivol versus Artur Beterbiev fight that will be happening in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. Now, Matchroom and promoter Eddie Hearn believes he signed a potentially unbeatable future global superstar in his own words. And this is the recent addition of Matchroom promotion company. But a snippet into the two-fight contract that Shakur has with Matchroom, as they ponder out if they will be partners for a very long time after these two fights. Now, it's a high-pressure fight, first of all, that October 12th fight with Joe Cordina. And so many people have been criticizing Shakur of lackluster performances running throughout fights, especially that Adrian De Los Santos fight, plus also a fight that he had with Jeremiah Nakathira. And you thinking, for Shakur Stevenson, in these two fights, he has to prove a thing to Eddie Hearn. Will he be a crowd puller, a guy that will be very much sellable and sell pay-per-view at a very high rate? That should be on Shakur Stevenson's head, and how he will be fighting in these fights. Because when he fought Adrian De Los Santos and Jeremiah Nakathira, so many people felt that he was just running and just wanting to survive through the 12 rounds and outpointing, not giving the fans what they come to watch in the ring. That those are some of the complaints that you hear from people. And it will have to be two top-notch performances from Shakur. Probably, if he fights Joe Cordina, or after that fight with Joe Cordina, maybe going to fight William Zepeda in another fight with Matchroom. If he can showcase the kind of performances that so many people have been talking about him being the future of boxing, and being the most skilled fighter out there, one of the people that have majorly been talking of how he's the most gifted boxer currently, people like Terence Crawford. So many people have been talking about how good he is, and he will have to prove that in the ring, especially with so many people putting a keen eye on him and trying to see if he's the guy that many thought he will be. And the guy that he will be versing, that is Joe Cordina, he is 32, and he doesn't bring that much to add to Shakur. And it's Shakur that adds on to him. But this is boxing, and you never know what happens. Shakur is one guy that doesn't want to take risks. You think he'll be looking to play it safe, try to outbox as you look for that perfect punch that can maybe knock out someone. But we'll be waiting to see. Joe Cordina is a former IBF super featherweight champion. Is at 17 fights, 1 loss and 9 KOs. Lost his last fight to 35-year-old Anthony Kachecha. And it was an 8th round knockout on May 18th. If the idea was to match Cole Stevenson against a UK fighter from the 130-pounds division, and maybe Eddie Hearn should have used Kacheche rather than Cordina. It still wouldn't make sense if the goal is to turn Shakur into a global superstar, but at least he would be facing someone coming off a win again, instead of someone that is coming off a knockout loss. And I know how good this kid is. He may be unbeatable. I know he's a pound-for-pound star, said Eddie Hearn to the Matchroom Boxing YouTube channel, praising Shakur Stevenson, his potential. This is something about Shakur's mentality that gives me confidence that he beats everybody. I think he's been massively undersold and should be not only an American superstar, but a global superstar. Eddie Hearn was talking about Shakur. Eddie Hearn sees something in WBC lightweight champion Shakur Stevenson, who is at 22 fights, no losses, 10 KOs, that suggests he's on the brink of stardom and believes he can bring that out. I don't really think it's about Eddie Hearn, but it's about the performances of Shakur in the ring. And if Shakur can be the guy that has been held by so many greats, modern day greats, and yesteryear's greats. Terence Crawford talking about how good Shakur is, Floyd Mayweather, Andre S.O.G. Ward, Son of God Ward. So many people have been talking of how skilled Shakur is and how huge a prospect that he is. We'll have to prove that in these two fights that he has with Matchroom, if he's ever going to give Eddie Hearn reasons to sign him. I don't know what you think of Shakur Stevenson and how he's progressing. Is he still that huge prospect in boxing? Is he that guy that can pull crowds? Plus your comments in the comment section below. I sign out. Peace.